Hello students, my name is Adil Abbas and I welcome you on the Master Chemistry YouTube channel. In this lecture, I have explained in detail the differences between compound and mixture. Let us start by defining mixture. A mixture contains two or more substances that are not chemically combined. For example, a milkshake made from milk and ice cream is a mixture because the ingredients are only mixed together but have not formed a new physical bond with each other. Examples of mixtures include milkshake, coffee, coffee grounds and hot water, a smoothie made from fruit juice, yogurt or ice. Now let us define compound. A compound is a chemical that contains two or more elements. For example, water is a compound because it contains the elements oxygen and hydrogen. Examples of compounds include salt because it contains sodium and chlorine atom, sugar which contains carbon, hydrogen and oxygen, water which contains hydrogen and oxygen atoms. Let us discuss the difference between compounds and mixture. Compounds and mixtures are two different things that can be found in chemistry. Compounds consist of elements that have been chemically bonded together, whereas mixtures contain a combination of substances that are never chemically bonded to one another. One of the key differences between compounds and mixture is the fact that compounds will always dissolve into their individual components when placed in water. But mixtures may or may not do so depending on how. Another key difference is the chemical changes that takes place with each type of substance. For example, compounds will undergo physical changes while reactions taking place within a mixture are purely chemical. For more such videos, you are requested to subscribe my channel and you can also read the article by visiting the link given in the description.